I'm getting better at this.
And how is that helping? Remember, everything has to be perfect.
Don't worry. The team's got my back. Sarge, charge.
Operation Birthday Superiority. Hoorah!
Whoopee.
We don't have a ladder. Huh? How will we hang the banner? Where's the cake? I need candy to fill the pinata!
You go get candy. We got the rest under control. Game on! Let's make some birthday magic! Oh.
Did someone say birthday magic and not invite me?
Oh, we'll just see about that!
No ladder, no problem. I got a drone. Ah, yeah! Banner hang coming through! Woohoo!
A party? And no invite for their princess? Oh, of course! It must be a surprise party for me!
Nice sculpture, Bobby.
Nice napping, Galileo.
Say cheese!
Cheese!
I'm glad I followed them this morning, or I'd have missed my own party. They better not mess it up!
Okay, guys, I'm ready to be What did you do? You promised me perfect, and this is the opposite!
It's fine. Not everything has to be a competition.
This does. Cleo will be here any second. Why did I trust you?
Zoe, you in there? Hello?
Cleo, happy birthday! You look great, and you're really, really early.
Yeah, I wanted to check in and make super sure everything is as perfect for my birthday party as it was for yours.
Sure, but I want you to be surprised.
Not my party! We'll see about that.
It's a surprise party. Everything is amazing. Come back in like an hour.
I'll wait.
Uh-oh.
Or wait. She's here! No time! Am I panicking? I feel like I'm panicking.
Just trust us. You keep her busy. I have a plan for everything else.
Okay, trust, plan. Gah! A game of air hockey in the arcade room is your, party appetizer.
So, I don't have a plan. What would make this more perfect? Any ideas?